Welcome to the Iron Yard. We are a 12-week intensive boot camp for people who are looking to start new careers as web developers and app developers. We have three courses, and we do full-time training plus job placement to help people move into new careers. This is our front-end classroom. We have 10 students in here right now. It is web development focused. This is our back-end web development class in Ruby on Rails. It isn't app development, it really is for web development, for websites and back-end. This is our mobile class. We're running our second iteration of it, and they do app development for iOS. So one of the most important things that we do with students is not just teaching them the vocabulary and the syntax that they need to know, but also teaching them to think like developers, because I do think that that's a very different skill set, and it's a learned skill set. It's not something that most people come with naturally. And so we have students from a variety of different work backgrounds, life experience backgrounds, that are coming in and learning together.
I was a martial arts instructor. I ran a karate school in Winter Park, just looking to change my career. I've been learning more in 1 week than I taught myself in 9 months.
Getting to see students that have come in with no technical experience and then take that to where they're actually employable and they're getting hired and they're making that life change that they've been trying to do, it's huge. There's nothing like it. When a student emails me or comes by to tell me that they've gotten a job offer that they're so excited about, I love it. It's the best feeling.
Watch full episodes of SciTech Central Thursdays at 8:30 p.m. on WUCF-TV.